what have I learned?
I learned the importance of actually the hands-on experience.
We've done a really good job of starting with kind of the basics of what do med students learn today, what's kind of the history of medicine and medical education.
But also the complexity of the system. There's insurance, payer, provider, the complexity of family relationship.
I think the most interesting thing that I've learned is the number of different perspectives that we've received on the healthcare system. We've had the chance to look at it from the bottom up, from the top down, from a scientific, from a medical, from an economic, from a social perspective, from the inside out, from the outside in.
At Google, we're used to moving really quickly and independently and kind of designing within a black box, but I understand now that the solutions to the healthcare issues around the world are not going to be solved in isolation. It's going to be a solution that's designed in partnership with existing providers and systems and technologies that are already working to improve health outcomes today.
I told you I use my hands. Something that shouldn't have been surprising at all, but that this really drove home in many different ways, is to put it in three words, is doctors are people.
And so being able to see through the views of the people that came in and talked with us and kind of spent time with us has been massively helpful just in getting us to peek a little bit under the covers of healthcare.
I think what surprised me the most is despite all of the effort that's put in to make healthcare better and all the system around it and how much of it is still to rely on serendipity.
I hear these things like healthcare is 17% of GDP and it seems very monolithic, but then actually seeing the heterogeneity of the entire healthcare space through the views of the Harvard system has been amazing.
I think I was surprised at how much of medicine is still very reactive. You wait till someone gets sick, you pay someone for treating someone that's sick.
There are definitely big problems that do need to be solved, but I think we can also learn from the pieces of the puzzle that are working really well and not forget about those elements, but rather leverage them moving forward.